What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. You have definitely stuck on this awkward situation. Your child or guest child who grabbed your iPhone and entered several times of wrong lock screen passcode. Your iPhone would be disabled for a while. But if it kept entering wrong numbers, it might even be locked forever. And asking you to connect to iTunes. What if you don't want to use iTunes? No worries, there's an efficient way to remove your iPhone passcode without iTunes. Keep watching and let's dive right in. In this video, I'll use a tool called Follow Key to remove the iPhone passcode. First, you need to connect your iPhone to the computer. You can also find download link for Follow Key in description below. And follow the instructions to unlock the phone. And you may probably found out there's no device detected. So you need to put your iPhone into recovery mode first. For iPhone without home button, is to press and release the volume up, then volume down, and long press the side button till you see the connect to computer logo appears. Then go back to Follow Key. Proceed the blue button and get the latest firmware of your iPhone downloaded. Once done, click Start Remove button, and Follow Key will start removing the passcode on your iPhone. The whole process will take about 10 minutes. So please be patient while keep your iPhone connected during the process. When the hello screen shows up, it means the screen lock has been removed successfully. Congratulations! We can move on to set it up. So here, there's no passcode ahead of your way. You can create a new one for your phone now. There's also an alternative you can try, is to remove the passcode on iCloud.com. First, log in on iCloud.com with your Apple ID password and click Find iPhone. Click All Devices and find your disabled iPhone. Click on it and choose to erase iPhone. And sooner your iPhone will start to erasing itself. Later, you can swipe up to set it up again. That's neat and super easy. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If any method I mentioned above helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.